Hey guys, this is David. It is 2 Minute Tuesday. And let's get started right now. 2020, what a year, right? For me, when 2020 started, I was really excited at first because God showed me all the stuff that he wanted me to work on and do. And I left every time of prayer excited about the future. But then Kobe died in January. And then fast forward, March happens and the world shuts down. One of the things that my gripes with the Lord was, Lord, you didn't tell me this was going to happen. Every time I would leave prayer at the end of 2019, early 2020, it was always exciting. It was always looking ahead. I started getting discouraged, thinking like, did I miss this? Did the Lord not tell me this for a reason? Other people felt the same way. None of the well-known prophetic voices were saying that this was going to happen. But it reminds me of a portion of scripture, Luke chapter 8, where Jesus tells his disciples, guys, we're going to cross over to the other side of the sea. When they got on the boat, they experienced a storm, one they've probably never experienced before. I've noticed that anytime God has spoken to me about a major event that he wanted me to do or work on or something he was about to do in my life, he showed me where I was going to go and I would be aware of my present, but he wouldn't necessarily show me the middle from what it takes to get from here to there. I like to call it the messy middle. And I think it's because if he showed us all of that, we probably wouldn't say yes to that exciting thing that God's showing us. Is it possible that what God was showing you wasn't the messy middle, but he was showing you what's going to happen afterward? That what he did show you, what he did speak to you about, is still in play, that God is still on the throne, that God still has his promises, that what he's about to do is going to be so much bigger and so much better than what you're experiencing right now. I want to encourage you guys in this time, don't be discouraged. Don't look at what God didn't do or what you thought he was going to do. Look to what he's spoken to you about before. As they say in one of my favorite movies, or my kids' favorite movies, Meet the Robinsons, keep moving forward. I believe God has something so great in store. And a lot of times we tend to look in the boat and say, God, what are we going to do? And as Johnny Endler would say, don't look for a new prophetic word while you're in the storm. Hold on to what he's already told you, because he who has promised is faithful. Guys, this is 2 Minute Tuesday. I hope it blessed you. I hope it encouraged you. Listen, if there's anything we can pray for, leave it in the comments. But the promises that God has put in your heart, if you're willing to share that, we'll want to pray with you and agree with you on those things, that it would come to pass, that what's about to happen is greater than what you're experiencing right now. There's a great move of God coming, guys, and I'm so excited about it. God bless you. Talk to you later.